Thank you very much. Welcome to Pianissimo. This is the part where I get to speak because I guess I'm the ringleader of this three-ring circus. This was an event that last year had its inception. I did two nights and I thought that would be enough. But I started something we can't control. And here we are. And it looks pretty sold out. I see some empty seats. So if you have to make a call at intermission, put in those phone calls. That's good. So this is amazing. You can't see it, but we have seven pianos up here. There are two grands in here that were donated for the event by Morgan Roth Music, Gary Bowman. Thank you to you guys. We get pianos from Morgan Roth every year for the students, and they get sold in May, cheap. That's the price, not the quality. So these are great instruments, and we have a sale in May, and by all means, avail yourself to that. The pianists in Missoula, need I say more? I'm humbled constantly by it. It's probably one of the scariest stages to play on for me personally because I know who's in the crowd. So that's interesting, although I know we all love each other, so it's all good. But we had a few pianists who were unable to play, and so we had to do some last minute scrambling. I guess it's the old when pigs fly, come home to roost. Swine flu. Pigs fly. Sinking. There it is. So we have more legs on the stage here tonight than Radio City Music Hall at Christmas time. If they start kicking, or if your pianists start kicking, that's the way it's going to go. One more comment. Last year at this time, my wife and I were expecting our third child. The day after the second concert, he was born. So if you're pregnant, if you're feeling a little faint, this concert may induce labor. So, fair warning. Get ready for fun. This is what it's all about. Welcome to Pianissimo. Have a great time. Thank you.
to commend Professor Hahn on being entrepreneurial in raising funds for the music department and specifically the piano area. The university is very good at erecting buildings, not so great at funding what's inside of them. I was actually on the faculty here for a handful of years, so I really understand that part of it. So anyway, I just wanted to remind everyone that this is essentially a fundraiser, in a sense, for the piano area. I did bring 10 CDs of a soundtrack I did for PBS a few years ago that I'll be selling for $10 each. They're easily worth $11, $12. And anyway, that money would 100% go to the scholarship fund for the piano area. And I'll be playing a piece called Tumbleweed Rag, which is sort of a mix of a little bit of jazz and folk and honky-tonk and all that stuff.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is my hat. This is your hat.
Thank you.
until my colleagues get settled, and we will do Flight of the Bumblebee. Didn't work on two on one piano, so we had to bring up more. It's a little bit more than two pianos to one piano per piano. Thank you very much. This is an event that is clearly exciting for you. I hope that you want more. You need to be nice to these people when you see them in the street, throw money at them, that's how we tend to work. This has been a real thrill, labor of love. This has really come together in a lot, I mean, overall, a lot less time than you think, although a lot of there's been a lot of intricate rehearsing going on, of course. It's just really remarkable what can be done with professionals of this caliber. I'm humbled and I'm honored to be in all of your presence. As always, I thank my great colleagues, Stephen Hesla, Nancy Cooper, Barbara Blagan, and wonderful Marjorie Watley, the inimitable Jan Halmus, and the good old Paul Nonnenmacher back there. We will play this. I would just like to point out there are some concerts coming up. Keep an eye out. We stay active at the keyboard in the keyboard division here. Marjorie Watley will be giving a solo recital January 31st as a part of our keyboard performance series, if you will. She'll be doing some work with our students in February for some master classes. Again, I'm honored and thank you all for your great turnout, and I hope you enjoy Flight of the Bumblebee for seven pianos.